She had the most beautiful legs. Music legend Quincy Jones, 84, claims he used to date Ivanka Trump, 36, but a source close to the first daughter insists it isn't true. Did Quincy Jones come close to being the first son-in-law? In an interview with Vulture, published on Wednesday, the famed music producer claimed that he dated Ivanka Trump about 12 years ago. "I used to date Ivanka, you know," the 84-year-old living legend told the interviewer, Tommy Hilfiger, who was working with my daughter Kadada, said, "Ivanka wants to have dinner with you." I said, "No problem, she's a fine mother. She had the most beautiful legs I ever saw in my life." Jones recalled Ivanka, 36, and her husband, Jared Kushner, started dating around 2005, meaning they would have been a year into their relationship when Jones claims he started seeing the future first daughter. A source close to Ivanka told DailyMail.com, "This story is not true. In addition to being 48 years Ivanka's senior, Jones is also 13 years older than her father, President Trump. Jones has been married 3 times and has a total of 7 children, including actress Rashida Jones, 41. While Jones appears to have fond memories of Ivanka, the same can't be said of her father. In the interview, he denounced the way Trump panders to uneducated rednecks by just telling them what they want to hear. "I used to hang out with him. He's a crazy mother, limited mentally, a megalomaniac, narcissistic. I can't stand him," Jones said.